1. And as my nursery says, it should be 1-2-2-2. I had to. The night before breast surgery, the following a poem appeared in the Canadian Medical Journal, which I suppose I should note, right? March 1994. Am I going to regret tomorrow? Maybe I should do the preamble for this first.
Sure.
I wrote this poem the night before having a cyst removed. It was in the early 70s, and the doctor warned that if it was cancerous, he would do a mastectomy before I woke up. In 1977, I was told that I definitely needed a mastectomy. Fortunately, I was also being seen by a specialist for a hip replacement, who referred me to another specialist to have the cyst aspirated, all a worry for nothing. But this is what I wrote, not knowing whether I had cancer. There's no point in crying about this. You've got it, right? Am I going to regret tomorrow that I have no pictures to show? And I had to. Will I regret that I didn't go topless a few times to prove that I had to? I did. Will I cry in the bath as I wash only half the endowment I had when I had to? No, I'll go down with a flare to heck with a pair, and I'll get me a grand tattoo. Maybe. Well, I guess it's not so easy once you catch it.
Yeah.